It's just a message out there that Walthamstow is all about knife crime, that we are a community and very welcoming.
The initial initiative was to bring young people together, and I think we've had quite a few youngsters stop by and give us, you know, their views and how they could change the community. So I think it's a really good initiative.
You got everyone here. It's a lovely mix of people, and it's good to see. It's nice to see peaceful, happy events rather than hearing horror stories all the time.
Community, talking to each other, knowing each other, which is really, really, really very interesting, and it's very, 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 it's great, it's good. We need to have this often, where people get together to know each other instead of being a stranger to each other. That's fantastic. Keep on the good work.
Brilliant.
Would you like to continue volunteering?
Very much so.
You want to tell us the reason why?
Because look at today. What does it tell you? It's fantastic.
It's very nice. It's a very nice way of the community coming together on a street corner with African dancing, Malaysian food, Italian food. Just on the corner on Black Horse Lane, which is fantastic. So, but that's it's a great area for that. So,
I'd love to see more of it, definitely. And it's lovely how everybody's got together as one family. It's lovely.
Drumming and the way that the community comes together and everybody shares, it's just really beautiful. Nobody's a stranger today.
Great idea. Fantastic idea.